Look, there are Sertomium ferns growing on rocky walls nearby the entrance to the Bay of Kata from Pacific Ocean site, very close to Farfugium and other coastal plants. This, to my view, is a beautiful illustration to what is Sertomium capable for. That fern grows very well nearby the shore and presents a very striking exception among fern. Most of them do not like salty water at all, but this one will survive. So this is really hard fern.